Hello, everybody, and welcome to another episode of Let's Play Castaway Paradise. Woo! Today, we are going to be going around town and just kind of completing some stuff that we started last episode. And then I've also been doing some quests, so we might be able to unlock a bridge or a gate or two. Let's go ahead and just start off with our house. I'm not exactly sure what this did. It looks like we can't upgrade it again. There's no longer a little upgrade thing, but let's go inside. I don't know if it makes the inside any bigger. It has. It's unlocked this little room here, and then I guess this is as big as your house can get, but if you do VIP, then you can unlock this other area, I guess. So your house really doesn't get that big, but I don't think there's really a ton of furniture options, so I don't think you would really need anything much bigger, and this is an ad. Alrighty, sorry about the ad. Let's continue on. Let's okay this tree. I don't actually know if I have anything finished over here. It looks like that is the only thing that's finished. We can water these. We might water these later if we have time. Let's go ahead and check this. We get 250 out of each of those. I think these are cauliflowers. Let's just go ahead and sell that. Why not? Let's head over to what else can we okay around here? I think the only thing we can okay is Francis's house. That's hard to say. Francis's house. And we actually didn't start upgrading his house last episode, but I got it as a quest to upgrade his house, so I just figured I'd go ahead and okay it. I had the money, and I didn't want to have to wait a whole episode till we could completely finish it. So let's go ahead and okay his house so that it will upgrade. And then, boom, we have Francis's house. Let's go ahead and go inside, and then we'll go and talk to him. Last time we upgraded a building, there was, like, money on the floor, and it was kind of weird. Is there... what is this book? Can we read this book? That is just our inventory. It doesn't really look like there's much here. We can't open anything. Or at least I'm not getting prompts to open anything. It looks like that's it. I didn't tell my little person to go through the door, but she did. So I guess go, girl. Just go for it. Quest. Let's see here. Yay, we completed it. We really didn't get that much stuff, although we did get a lot of XP for that, which is good. And let's go ahead and finish Amelia's quest. She wanted me to cut two trees for some reason because she hates the environment. So let's go ahead and find Amelia real quick. She is over by the dock. So let's go ahead and walk over there. Right now it is, what is today? It's Friday. I've done two different Thanksgivings in a row, and so I'm in a bit of a food coma at the moment. So, oh man, it's rough. It's really rough when you eat too much food. 2 days in a row. Okay, boom, we finished that. And she gave us some little speed ups, which we might use later. Pick some weeds. And then, what was this quest? Oh yeah. This one might take a while. She wants us to pick up 3 pieces of garbage, and we actually have to collect them, which means we have to keep them in our inventory. And I only found 1 more piece of garbage or junk or whatever on the ground in this newer-ish island that we have here. And so now what we can do is let's go over to, let's okay this tree real quick. And let's go over to this little bridge over here, and I think this will show us how many puzzle pieces we have. Whoa, we actually have 13. I didn't think I had that many. Okay, so we have 13, which we only need 9 to open up a bridge, but let's go back to our map here. So I think I'm gonna do this bridge, which will allow us to come over to this other section of the island. Originally, I thought these were 2 separate islands, but it's actually 1 island that's connected, but it's kind of got 2 different parts. So I'm gonna unlock this bridge, I think, and then we can use little speed up things. And that way we can hopefully collect 2 more pieces of trash. I see like a television in there, and there's another little television and other junk over here. So we'll be able to complete that quest. And then you can see along here, there's like this lighthouse arch right here. These also cost puzzle pieces to unlock. So those will be the next things that we go for. And I think maybe we'll do this one over here, because that way we can get to Victoria's Mansion. But I want to go over here first because we can get the museum and Angus's trailer. So let's go ahead and stop talking and just okay this or get this going. Oh, I guess we just need to individually tap on them. It is a guitar. Whoa, we solved it. We're geniuses. Let's go ahead and just speed that up. Why not? Because we're lazy. And let's go. Oh, this is a new tree. Let's shake this real quick. What does this have on it? I didn't even notice that this is a new tree. And this gives us... I'm not even going to try to say that. It's a berry. It gives us berries. We should see how much money we can get for those. I'm kind of trying to figure out what trees give you the most money from their drops. So we should check that out. Let's go ahead and grab this TV, and then we are done with Victoria's quest. And we also have two more quests going now. This is Angus's house. Let's go ahead and see how much it's going to cost. We do have enough for this. Let's go check out the museum. I have a feeling we're not going to have enough money for both of them. So let's just pick one, and I'd rather have the museum. Oh, whoa. Museum is cheap. It is 900. Okay. I guess we can do both. We have enough to do both. And this is only going to take 5 minutes. Dang. Okay, do I want to do, because Angus's trailer costs a lot. It's 20,000, I think it was, 20,000 and some, and we have 20,300. The little trailer belongs to Angus. He is our contractor. Let's just go ahead and build it, why not? And let's go talk to Victoria. I think she's still over here. Yes, she is. So I'll probably try to go ahead and just clean up this area a little bit, pick up the weeds and the rocks that I'm not walking towards where I want to walk towards, and clean up the weeds and the rocks and pick up the junk and stuff. And yeah, we probably won't do too many more episodes of this because we're actually progressing pretty well. I do a lot of stuff off camera, but I just don't think it'd be super fun to do a ton of quests every time. What do you want to talk about? Quests completed. We got some flip-flops and some experience. Let's see here. Who's closest to us? I think Gustav is closer to us than Francis. I could be wrong in that. I don't know. Let's actually see how much those berries sell for. No, I do not want to buy that. I would like to speak with you. I'm not even touching the screen right now. Like, my person's just moving on her own. Okay, berries. 120. Victoria didn't even take the junk, but I guess that's okay. Whatever. Wait, how much was this? I wasn't even paying attention. 120. Okay, I want to say oranges go for 120, so it's not really that great. I can't remember which one sells for the most, though. Let's see here. Gustav, that's where we were going. Hello, Gustav. How are you doing? We're not going to read anything that you have to say. I would just like to see what your quest is. Collect 2 bananas. That is actually really easy because we have, like, 4 banana trees over here. Let's go ahead and grab these. Oh, but I didn't water them. I think I was just trying to get money, and so I was using up all of my water in the vegetable garden. So now we don't have these. Maybe we can get an ad. So maybe we can skip one with an ad. 16. Oof. That's a lot just for a tree. That's not worth it. Why are you shaking your head? Just water the tree. Sheesh. Okay, I guess we're not going to do bananas this time. Let's see here. Where is Melia? Let's go ahead. Ooh, that's not what I wanted. Let's go run or trot or wiggle trot over to Melia. I really don't like the walking animation in this game. It just looks so awkward. Okay, hello, Melia. I'm late for a delivery. Could you deliver the... Yeah, sure. Why not? We can deliver that. That's really easy. And you'll give us a puzzle piece. Let's go ahead and water this. This is a tree. These are the two trees that I chopped down for Amelia's quest, actually. That one in the beginning. I'm not sure why I just watered that tree, but I guess I needed to or something. Let's go ahead and water this one as well. Get these trees growing back. And let's see here. Who did we need to go to? We needed to give this to Victoria, and Victoria is over by the bridge thing, sort of, I guess. And we need to remember to go over to the museum and check that out, because, ooh, low battery. How do I have low battery? My god. Delivery? Yeah, it's for you. It's for you. I came over here and told you, oh, I don't want to talk to you. Never mind. I don't want to talk to you. Why do I need to talk to her for a quest? That's weird. Okay. Going back over to Amelia, and then we're going to go check up on the museum. Apparently, kind of like in Animal Crossing, you can donate things to the museum. Although, I'm not entirely sure about that. That's just what people have told me. Yay, we got another puzzle piece. I think we have... Is there a way to check how many things you have? I don't think so. Bread! But what was I saying? I think we have 4 puzzle pieces now. So we only need 5 more until we can open up a gate. And I want to say that there... How many gates are there? There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of them. Oh, you know what? We have an okay to Amelia's house. Oh, look at that. We just did it. We did it from on the other side of the island. Look at that. I actually didn't know you could do that. And this has only a couple more seconds left. I'm gonna sit here for a couple seconds and I'm just gonna let it go. Alrighty, and the museum is now done. Let's open up this puppy. Let's go check it out. And then I think we're gonna go check out Amelia's house real quick too. See if there's anything in there, like random bags of gems. I don't know, that was so weird. Harold, hello. I don't really care about you, sorry dude. I think is he a squirrel or a chipmunk? Can you do anything with him? Or nope, he's just gonna talk to you. And I guess you can just look at art and things. Under construction, we're adding an extra wing to our museum coming soon. I wonder if that's something that you can actually upgrade the museum or if it... Oh, ads. I really don't mind the ads because it is a free game, so there's bound to be ads, but I just don't like ones that get in the way with videos. Okay, so do you not donate fish? There doesn't look like there's a fish there to me. It just looks like there's a rod there. but I guess this tells you what the biggest one you caught is, or maybe you do need to donate it. You probably do need to donate it and then it will actually put it there. Do we have anything on us? No, we just have bread and seeds. Maybe we can catch something. There's a whale. He's probably having a whale of a good time. Oh man, Harold, you have a really tiny bedroom. That is unfortunate, dude. Let's actually... Yeah, we can search this. Let's see here. Oh, we do have stuff. We do have bugs and a fish. Okay, transfer to inventory. And I kept this because I wasn't really sure if there was something to do with them, but I'm pretty sure you just sell them. So, I guess I'll just sell those. I forgot I even had them. Donate. Let's go ahead and donate these. So you can only donate fish, I guess? And, oh, you can only, maybe? No? Donate? Donate? Yes! Okay, it worked! Okay, I guess it just doesn't highlight the bugs the same way? I don't know. Let's see here. This must be the bug wing. Let's check this out. Maybe we can find the bug that we just donated. Anywhere? Oh yeah, it's back here. Look at it! Look at it! It's so fancy! I don't really know how bugs work in this game, like if you can only get certain bugs at a certain time, like in Animal Crossing, or if it's not like that and you can just get any bug or any fish at any time. Or maybe it depends on like the time of the day. I don't think it depends on the time of day though, because there's no day or night cycle in this game. But let's go ahead and go over to Amelia's house real quick. We're gonna check that out. And then I think I'm gonna end this. Are we doing a quest? Oh yeah. He wanted us to get bananas. Screw that. Gustav, you don't need your bananas right now. Our trees are growing the bananas. But let's go ahead and wiggle trot over there. I don't even know what this is. This seriously looks like a pained jog or something. Our person is very out of shape. It looks like a wiggle trot. It really does. Okay, let's open this door here. Let's get in here. She lives in a tree with a plane crashed on it, which I guess makes sense. Oh, and her house is like inside a tree. Very cool. Very original. I wish you could like read these books or something. I don't know. It was just so weird that Gustav's house had like random bags of money that you could pick up, but none of the other buildings seem to have anything that you could pick up. And she is managing her space very well, because if we walk outside, it does not look like it's gonna be this big. And there's another ad! Okay, and the ad is over. Let's see here. Can we catch this bug? Can I catch you, bug? Bug, man, can I catch you? We're gonna slowly sneak over there. Bam! Yeah, look at that. Okay, but I think that is going to about wrap up this episode. Let's just stumble over our words and take this quest, see what he wants, and then I'm gonna wrap this up. Oh my god, this is gonna take forever. I had to talk to everyone? That's dumb. It's really dumb, but we're gonna get a tribal mod. I don't even know. It's a Thanksgiving wallpaper, apparently. But that's going to be about it. Thank you for watching this episode of Castaway Paradise. Woo! Please like and subscribe and all that stuff. And thank you. Goodbye.